What are you doing for today, Father Ted? I'm sorry, or Father Jack, though?
For St. Mary's National School, Alan.
Oh, here in Ballygarry?
Ballygarry,
yeah. It's a bit breezy, but...
Very breezy. We have to cycle it.
Yeah. Who are they, so nice lady?
That's Sarah McLean. Very good.
What order are they in?
Sir John of God order.
Oh. I'm just a heroine.
As long as they're not in bad order, that's
they're always in good order.
They're in good order.
This is the Galway man here.
Oh, from Galway. Hi.
And Martin O'Leary.
I think it's in Martin. You're heading to Courthouse now,
are you? First stop's down in the car park in Courthouse, Alan. Then we stop out near Marrenfield House.
Oh, yeah.
And then we go straight on to Heaton Buckley. So we stop there for a break.
Yeah.
Then Ballyconeu, on to the Killeena, where we meet with the smaller children there. And then we'll head on to the GAA centre.
How many miles is it all together?
It's 30 kilometres all together, Alan. Yeah.
I hope the weather hold up.
Well, as long as it's dry.
This is the first really kind of a... Not
the first,
remember the first year we did it?
Yeah.
It looks beautiful today.
That's right, it's a great day.
That's about 10 years ago.
This is
it?
I'm from Dublin, so I'm a blow in for today.
Into this bike business too, are you?
I do a bit of it, all right.
I think I've seen this man here last year.
No, not
Sean. How are you, Sean? I think I've seen you before.
How are you doing?
Oh, I hit these cameras.
How's it going?
Hey,
how are you, John? How are you?
Great. How's things?
Not too bad. Long time no see.
Yeah.
You're into this business too? You guys know each other, you do.
No. She's actually just left for...
Thank you.